Hey everyone, Marco here and welcome back to the channel. Previously, I showed you how to automate meeting recordings made with Fathom using Zapier. Today, we are tackling a different challenge, integrating Fathom with Make.com. Since Fathom doesn't currently offer API access or direct Make.com integration, I'll show you how to leverage the email recaps to create an automated workflow. This workflow will extract action items from your meetings and send them directly to your task or project management app. Let's dive in. So here's what a Fathom email recap looks like. Right after your meeting ends, Fathom automatically sends these to you and all participants. It includes a summary divided into sections and highlights action items, all generated by AI. This step is crucial because with the recap, participants can revisit key discussion points, ensuring nothing important gets missed. And it also consolidates decisions, action items, and key discussions into one accessible format. And as you can see, Fathom does an excellent job here. Anyway, our goal for today's video is to take this information and send them to Make.com, where they will be processed and sent to ClickUp. So let's jump to Make.com. Make is an automation platform similar to Zapier, which connects apps and automates workflows without requiring any coding skills. First, create a new scenario and name it something like Fathom Recap to ClickUp. Start with the Watch a Mail trigger from the Email module. Connect your email account and select the folder where emails will be retrieved. I'll pick the Inbox. And for the criteria, I choose All Emails. Now, to properly filter the emails, specify the sender as no-reply@fathom.video and add the word Recap to the subject line. All recap emails will contain this word in the subject and will be sent from this address. And lastly, under maximum number of results, you can specify how many results Make will process in one cycle of automation. This depends entirely on your preferences and how often you activated the automation. For now, let's set it to 20. Click OK. And here I specify that I want to process all the available emails according to the settings we defined earlier. However, you can choose a different option if you prefer. Once configured, click OK and save the scenario. Next, bundle the emails with an Array Aggregator module. And use an iterator to process them one by one. Now, here's where it gets interesting. We'll use ChatGPT to extract actionable tasks from the email content. To do that, add the Create a Completion module and connect your OpenAI account. Choose the ChatGPT 4.0 model and structure your prompt. Let's begin with a system message to establish the context of our conversation. I will copy and paste the message I prepared for this purpose. You can find this message, along with others I will add shortly, in the link provided in the description below. The message says, "Your objective is to extract action items from the provided meeting email recap. Focus on identifying specific tasks, assignments, or deliverable mentioned, and extract them verbatim word for word. Ensure that each action item is clearly defined and ready for direct input into a task or project management application." Now, after this, we will add a user message that represents the query you want the AI to help with. The only thing you need to modify here is the meeting recap placeholder. Delete it and insert the text content value from the iterator module that corresponds to the email content. Then I add another system message specifying that I need the output in JSON format, along with an example structure. And I also copy the JSON example from the prompt, as I'll use it in the next module. Lastly, to manage your OpenAI credits, you can reduce the number of tokens used here. Let's set it to 500. But if you encounter any issues with the output, consider increasing this number. click OK, and remember to save the scenario every now and then. Now, we want to parse the JSON output from the ChatGPT module. To do this, we will add a parseJSON module. Click on Add Structure and give it a name, for example, Action Items. Then click on Generate and paste the JSON structure we already used in the ChatGPT module. Click Save. And under the JSON string, I will insert the result from ChatGPT. Now let's test this out. Click on Run once. Everything seems to be working great. The email module retrieved all the email information and sent it to ChatGPT through the aggregator and iterator. If we open the ChatGPT result, we can see our messages and the information we provided to the AI. In the output section, we can view the JSON output. And from the parseJSON module, we can see each task listed separately. Additionally, we not only have the tasks that were already in the email recap, but we also have two new tasks generated by our automation. Now we use an array aggregator to group them together. And an iterator to process them one by one. Essentially, it's the same process we used for the email. Finally, I want to send these action items to ClickUp, my project management app, where I have prepared a list to send our tasks. So let's add the Create a Task module for ClickUp. Select the workspace, the space, the folder, and the list where the tasks will go. As the task name, we will select the data from the iterator module and click OK. Save the scenario and hit Run once. And now, if I open ClickUp, I will find all my tasks right here. As you can see, even though Fathom doesn't currently integrate with Make.com, its email recap feature opens up exciting automation possibilities. And the best part, you don't even need Fathom's Pro plan. This workflow works with the free plan. I must admit, the Fathom free plan is one of the best out there compared to similar tools. But if you'd like to explore the full range of amazing AI features that the premium plan offers, I've included my affiliate link in the description below. Using it, you can try Fathom Premium free for 3 months. Now, if you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and share it with your network. And remember, you can follow me on X, Mastodon, and Blue Sky, and join my Discord server and subscribe to my bi-weekly newsletter for more content about productivity, knowledge management, and automation. I will leave all the links in the description down below. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. In the meantime, stay productive.